This is 5810 Normandie in Los Angeles, the former home of the Modern Tape Corporation. They manufactured an early version of the 8-track tape called the Muntz Stereo-Pak. It only had 4 channels, 2 programs, and one day, Earl Madman Muntz, who ran a chain of car stereo stores, gave a ride to Bill Lear of Learjet fame and showed him his invention, and Bill Lear went and pretty much ripped him off, made what we now know today as the 8-track, first for use in private jets and eventually in cars.